never seen this part of the prison before.
I had this cell specially built for James Jesse about 5 years ago.
Was it?
A criminal psychologist set up weekly visits with him. James talked the shrink into committing suicide.